Rocky.
Maganda yung boses mo. Ako, nawi-weirdan lang ako kasi kumakanta ka ng Tagalog, pero may accent ka. Sashikchan mo nang jam-jamming. Siguro yung mga pinapakinggan nila, ini-imitate nila kung paano binibigkas, kaya akala mo ganun din talaga. Pero pag Tagalog kasi, di ba mas maganda ko yung tunog eh.
Tagalog?
Oo. Pero yung boses mo, I don't see anything wrong with your voice.
Okay. Thank you, pa.
May English song na alam mo.
I heard the walls a secret chord that David played, and please, Lord, you don't really care for music, do you?
Okay, thank you. I love the color of your voice.
Thank you.
It's really cool.
Thank you.
It's like country.
Yeah.
Yeah, like a country
style. Country rock.
Country rock, it's very unique.
Thank you.
It's cool, I like it.
Mas nagustuhan ko yung second song mo.
Thank
Ang
you.
Ganda ng timbre ng boses mo, sobrang buo.
Thank you po.
Gusto ko yung deep na voice na may pagka medyo malat, nagka-crack ng konti. Gusto ko yun. May character talaga yung boses mo. Natcha-charmingan ako sa'yo. At saka, it's a plus for me na nagigitara ka.
Thank you po.
Guys, shall we vote?
I'm gonna give you a yes.
Thank you.
I want to see more.
I agree with James. I will say yes.
Thank you.
Ate Vice?
Yung boses mo kasi okay, pero okay lang. No muna ako sa'yo.
It's true, marami pang kailangan i-improve, pero sa akin may potential. So I will say yes.
Congratulations!
Thank you, bro.
You're going to Idol City!
Galingan mo pa ha. Improve mo yung sarili mo. Basta galingan mo pa.
Congratulations sa inyong dalawa, Daddy. Ayan na, Daddy. Mag-celebrate na kayong dalawa.
Hello, Idol Kadas! Welcome to Idol Philippines YouTube channel!
We'd like to invite everyone to please subscribe to our channel and ring the bell to be updated with the latest happenings of your favorite idols.
And don't forget to like, comment, and share our videos!